I've waited for years for him to run for governor.
I think it's good to find a man that's got a lot of experience in the public service. And I'm impressed by what his background is.
He has a reputation, I think, of being very fiscally conservative, very prudent. And that's what we need when you got a $1.6 billion deficit.
Join me, and together we are going to make Louisiana proud.